Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Minds at Work. This is Mehar
and this is Meghna.
And the festive season is here. And we all want to glow at the festive season. So we have two kinds of scrubs which will make you surely glow at this festive season. The first scrub is a body scrub.
And the second one is a lip scrub. So for the body scrub, the ingredients are dried cranberries, olive oil, you can even use coconut oil, and we have white brown sugar.
And this is the easiest scrub to make. You just need to mix all the ingredients together, grind it perfectly, and it's done. So we're going to click our fingers and it's going to be ready. And here the scrub is ready. So we use the three basic ingredients and we also added 1 teaspoon of rose water. You can also add according to your requirement.
And guys, always remember, before using this scrub, you have to refrigerate for at least half an hour.
And we will test this scrub at the end of the video, so keep watching. And this time for the lip scrub. So the first ingredient we need for the lip scrub is 1 tablespoon of brown sugar, then 1 teaspoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of olive oil or coconut oil.
So we are adding our brown sugar now. Honey. And olive oil or coconut oil.
You just have to use 1 teaspoon of the oil you're using and mix well.
This was quick. Do try these at home. And now for the test.
Okay, so are you ready?
Yeah, I'm already applying it. You have to let it on for at least 1 to 2 minutes and then wash it off with room temperature water. So guys, we have removed our lip scrubs and applied the lip balm which we made in one of our previous videos. And my lips really feel soft and I think this is the best remedy for chapped lips in winters. So guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you all liked it. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Share it with everybody you know. Comment down below and subscribe to our channel Minds at Work. Enjoy the festive season. Until next time, toodles!